watch of you. Does this consume every day wasting away?
Excuse after excuse.
Tell me, that's the word for you.
Tell me,
this is what this has come to.
Tell me,
you left out of the blue.
You're a deadbeat.
Till the end, I won't forget.
What's up, everybody?
Grandpa
Richard
says
Adam.
Go.
True Shot. Back today with another reaction video. Today we are checking out a Patreon request from our guy, Steven Santana.
Santana.
He's got us checking out
Gojira.
Gojira, The Art of Dying, live at Vies.
Enough. Don't embarrass us anymore.
I'm an uncultured swine.
Oh, this chair sucks. Here's my back.
It's Christmas. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Gojira will be at Blue Ridge Rock Festival.
Oh, they will, yeah.
Which we're playing as well.
See them with us. A Blue Rod Ridge Rock Festival.
Us with them.
Us with them. Yes, definitely. No, they're... So this is live.
This is live at the...
This is like 11 years ago, though. It's 8 minutes long, you know.
I'm very aware. But a lot of it is just opening. Maybe we can ask Mario to play drums for us.
Oh, remember, I gotta send those files. Look at that crowd, bro.
Dude, it looks like a lot of the shows we played at the bungalow. Yeah, hopefully nobody has epilepsy here.
Yeah, we didn't get the warning, did we?
No. It's kind of hurting my eyes.
It's pretty bright here now, huh?
Flying V?
That's metal right there.
Oh, that's cool. Love the wristband.
I am close, my eyes, and no time. I am.
I don't know why he's tuning his lower strings. His higher strings, I mean. Oh, that's why. This guy's kick work is just, you know, relentless. Uber proggy.
So that was Gojira, The Art of Dying, live at that place.
Yeah.
What'd you think? It's weird because I looked on Spotify real quick, and the original song, like the recorded version, is 9 minutes and 53 seconds. So I don't know. I don't know. That was only 8:19. So I don't know. Interesting. What'd you think?
I'm going to get I mean, I didn't even take any notes. I don't know, man. Like, I've heard some of their... This is older. I've heard some more of their more recent stuff, and I enjoy it much better. I don't know. For me, from a reaction standpoint, first time hearing this song, It was long. It was drawn out. A lot of tremolo picking. You know, the vocals are just kind of in there. Can't really tell what the hell's being said, which is fine, you know, but I don't know. I didn't feel it at all, man. I gave it a 6.5. I bet you the non-live version will hit me hard. You know how some bands, you see them live, they don't hit as hard, or maybe, you know, they sound good on album, but maybe not live and vice versa. I'm not saying that this is the case with Gojira, but this is the first live performance I've seen of them. It just doesn't hit like some of the other stuff I heard from them. So this really wasn't my jam. I gave it a 6.5. I just felt like it was long and drawn out and more proggy than I was expecting.
Yeah, man, I think really my favorite part was the doon. You know, it was like the doon, tremolo, you know.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
I liked that. I mean, that was cool. Yeah, man, I mean, Gojira, man, it's weird, like, my relationship with the band, because there's so much about them that I can appreciate, like, in parts and stuff like that. But, like, especially this song, it just kind of just kept going and going, and I'm like, I don't know why it's this long. You know what
and
being in that crowd, though, I'm sure it's a much different experience. Yeah, you know? Yeah. I mean, listen, it's a lot different from being, you know, in your basement studio and us reacting on Twitch than it is being in a crowd. Yeah,
feeling the you know, the sound pressure moving through the crowd. I mean, it's different.
Yeah, man.
What'd you give it?
I gave it a 6.
Okay. I mean, not far off from me.
Yeah, I was kind of going back and forth between like 6, 6.5. So I just went with 6 because it's just like, I don't know. There's sections that I can get on board with. A lot of it just feels just like goes and goes and goes. But all right. Anyway, 6.5 from Adam, 6 from me. As you see all around us, we have all of our usernames over social media as well as Patreon and Twitch. All those links are below.
Grandpa says go.
Peace.